emerges from the congestion, gets it on her left boot, puts it out into the path of Vesio. A little quiet last week, but involved early here. And watch Mimi Hill go on the left boot towards half forward. Harris gets in. Erin read it well. Stormed out. She's a beautiful kick, and she kicks that towards the middle of the ground. Vesio, great mark. Had a couple to beat. It was an important one. She's got players streaming to the left and right. She's got Hill coming down the left-hand side. She'll go further afield. Good direct football.
Newton can squeeze a ball forward. The presentation came from Nell Morris-Dalton. Vesio on hands and knees, working really high up. Seeing her in defensive 50, that's an unusual sight.
G's handball under pressure, missed the target. Here's an opportunity. She'll go off the deck. Brown lost her feet. Wrapped up by Vesio. Berry slapped.
Cursory glance and then punch the kick. Flying from the back, Berry, 1-2, and then the karate kick. Huntington lost the footing, Vesio goes the other way. A panicked ball, Egan involved again, back to G. Instinctive hand of foot, bouncing footy here for Vesio to trap. She's outnumbered here, but will she be outgunned? Pushed over Lachlan, who wanted the free. Brown stays involved, she falls over. Darcy, press Barkas with the dish. League best in Ferris winner last year. Heads for Vesio. There was a little jumper tug from Ferris. Vesio, smart hand pass.
The kick had a bit too much on it. It might work for the Blues because G can get it to Harris. She turns onto her right, launches it long. Vesio, it's going to clear the pack for a goal. Harris gets her second. And the Blues open up a handy 10-point lead in the shadows of three-quarter time.
Try to build it up over, up the, down the wing there probably for the last minute or two, and it finally came together. And what a goal.
Underneath it with courage. Lynch came late to the back and guessed. Vesio muscles up, takes her down.
The last three inside 50s have been repelled by that Bulldogs defence.
Hope they've got it on tape. Vesio sends the Blues forward. Stevens was in the right spot.